just a static electricity. It's us moving to the stars.